Refine lets you easily remove rows in a project. So for this example, we'll create a facet on the state field, facet, text facet, and select all the rows matching the state Illinois. So there is 68 of them. So we see it at the top and in the facet. And then we click all, edit rows, remove all matching rows. So refine removes the 68 rows. We see it at the top and we see that now for the state Illinois, there is 0. Remove the facet and now we have 932 rows in our project.